Weasel Fan here with Libl, and we're back on our adventures! Woo!
Woo!
And you guys might have seen this on the server videos and stuff, but I'm wearing my special, awesomely new foxy guy skin to match Libl. I'm getting the lag again. I don't know what's causing it. Let me see, what if I might shut down this?
Did you turn off everything that you possibly could?
Yeah. Here, wait a second. Let me close this out.
Close tabs.
Close tabs. There we go. Everything is physically can do, so let's see if I just do a,
Sorry, my dog's being kind of loud.
Hopefully that doesn't go down again. I really hate that. It freaking pisses me off. Anyway, so yeah, so what are we gonna do today? Oh, yeah, new texture pack, photorealism. I felt like it. Deal with it. Oh god, it's already night. Okay, let's go. Plan! What's the plan?
We're gonna go mining, I don't know.
We're gonna go mining? Okay, we're gonna go explore that ravine, I think, right? That was what we were deciding.
But first, we're fixing the fences.
Oh yeah. Just before we started, one of the sheeps got out, and he's mocking us over there. Aren't you, you bastard? Look at him. Look at him, he just did a circle. He's a bastard.
Oh, that was the baby, wasn't it?
Oh, Molly! This picture's of a dragon breathing fire for me.
I don't know what it is for me. It's a...
it's something.
I can't tell. It's all pixely, it's...
You got some steak in the furnace. Let's look at all this nice... super realistic looking items here. Look at this all. Oh, it's beautiful.
I don't like your realism pack.
She doesn't like my realism pack.
I don't.
She's making her own texture pack, actually.
Yeah, kinda.
And when that comes out, I'm gonna convince her to make it available.
Okay.
Just stare at her. She fixes it. Do we even have enough fences to do all the fences up too high?
Probably not.
Yeah, we're gonna make some more.
We have any wood? I just cut down some.
We have 4 fences. 10 wooden planks.
Hi, baby cheeky.
62 wooden planks. We have 62 wooden planks. 1 thing of wood. That looks like it. So let's see. Let's change this to wood.
Stop mumbling. People can't hear you.
Let's change this to sticks! Jeez.
Do not tell me that was a yawn.
No, I went... Ugh. I have 36 fences. 36. So you want me to just put them all too high?
Okay, the chickens are on the fence for you, aren't they? Or was. That one is. No, it's not. Yeah, just put them all too high, so it doesn't look stupid. Whoop. We'll get some more. Do you have fences?
Oh god, what did I just do? Oh, I put it in the fence, damn it. Okay, never mind. I'll get the torch later.
Do we need more wood?
Yeah, I guess so. Let's get some more wood, I guess we can. There's no harm in getting more wood.
Why are there no mobs?
Oh, wait, we'll be right back. And we're back! Oh god! Shit!
You're the one that wanted the mobs on, I said, oh,
well,
look,
no,
the
fans
cool.
Want the mobs on, it's cheating if they don't have mobs on. We had it set to peaceful for a custom app. What custom app are you doing? Oh shit, there's a skeleton. Why are you taking my experience points? Where's all my stuff?
I guess I did take all your stuff. I'll give it back in a second. Hold on.
I gotta punch this skeleton to death.
I got a spider attacking me, so shut up.
I just killed it with my bare hands. What are you doing?
Killed a spider!
I gotta fix the dirt! In the middle of the night. This is probably not the best time to be doing this.
We're fine.
You just got blown up the second I started filming.
Oh, that's because you had to fix the server.
Man.
Oh no, we need mobs.
We do.
And a creeper blew you up. Yeah, we need mobs, AJ. We need mobs.
This is all for you. My sacrifice is for you, my loyal and trustworthy fans.
Is that another creeper?
Where?
Oh god, there's two of them!
Where?
AJ, they're on the other side of the fences over there! Go get it!
Are you sure you want me to? Oh god, there's skeletons too. That's it. Screw this. Going inside!
But...
Good luck! Look at him! If I go out, he's gonna blow up.
I'll remember this.
Wait a second. Wait a second. Calm yourself. I got a plan. Who has a plan?
You don't have a plan. You're a liar.
Shit. Shit! Run! Oh god, I'm about to die. Shit! Oh. Oh, are you okay?
I do.
Oh, their house! Our painting! No! All our painting!
I'm gonna kill a spider.
Why do you have so much stuff in your inventory? Oh god, all the animals are gone too.
All of them. Does not go up there.
I'm trying to seal in the animals, damn it.
Leave them! More!
I gotta try to fix our house. Wait a second. There we go. Okay, let's see. I gotta try to fix our house, damn it.
Fix the house. I'll fix the dirt so you don't complain about the dirt.
Here, you go fix that dirt. I'm gonna try to get some glass panes up in this joint.
Need more.
What?
Need more dirt.
God, why am I starting to pull stuff out of the chest without clicking?
Baby chicken, no!
I just threw a bunch of crap in the chests. I'm gonna start cooking some more sand so we can replace our lost glass. Wait, you had a sword in on your- You had a sword in your inventory! Didn't you? Yeah, you had an iron sword in your inventory.
I did?
Cause I picked this up.
I probably did.
That's string. I was about to try to figure out what the hell this thing is. I try to get some of my experience back now, because you stole it all.
I have 6 experience now. Our baby chicken's leaving. I don't care.
No! Don't let him escape! Our sheep got mixed in where our cows were. Our cows died.
Cows, yes, they died.
Everyone, express your condolences for having lost the cow.
Who cares about the cow? We're gonna eat it anyway.
Yeah, but it was before its time.
It would have been different if it was a baby cow.
We had a baby cow.
What, well, really?
Not anymore. He went kablooey. I'm gonna go get some more dirt.
Zombie, you didn't even give me anything. Get down, you stupid pig.
Boom. Headshot.
Did you grab all the fences?
I put them all in the chest, I think, yeah. Go inside and check the, I think it would be the, left chest.
Six.
Oh, all the animals are leaving!
You know what? Whatever.
You're just giving up now, huh? All that time we spent trying to make this.
Everywhere. Sheeps are not that hard to find. I'm a little sad about the cows, though.
Should be. This is my glass. I miss our paintings already. We had such beautiful paintings!
Stay there, chicken. Well, it's not that bad of a loss.
We have two sheep, three pigs, and a chicken. I have some eggs, I'll try to get us another chicken. Let me see, I'll use these 10 since we have a stack of 16 already. Seriously? 10 eggs and not a single chicken? Minecraft!
No, chicken!
Did the chicken escape?
Get some wheat!
Oh no, 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 he's going back in. There we go. This is a disappointment.
Need at least one more fence. Peace.
We should do something about this farm too. It's kind of all haphazardy and no fencing, and like it's down, so that we have to put fencing like really weirdly around it.
We don't.
Yeah, so that nothing can get in and trample our stuff. So we have an iron pickaxe, 40 ladders, 6 torches, a thing of TNT.
Hey, hey.
What?
Sheepies! I'm talking to the sheep, not to you.
Okay. I'm gonna try to see if I can start making our way for the ravine.